the eggs and the cream was a big part of the economy. That was the, you know, the money flow that came in all the time. Although, you know, otherwise it would just be when you sold wheat or whatever. That was our money flow, was our eggs and our cream.